सद्याक मंत्री लोबो सरकारान मंत्री आसा, मागीर हांव ताका पक्षांत येवकार दिवपाचेर कसो उलोवपाक शकता? भाजपाचेच कार्यकर्ते सद्याक भाजपाक बुद्द शिकोवपाक सोदता म्हूण सांगून गिरीशान पत्रकारांचो प्रस्न टाळो. आर डेक्स गोवा खातीर पणजेच्यान गौतम शिरोडकार.
कालची मिटींग इट वॉज बेसिकली चिदंबरमजी अँड विनयजी स्टार्टेड दे आर विजिटींग द वेरियस ब्लॉक्स टू टॉक टू दॅम टू लिसन टू दॅम बिकॉज वी आर मेड अवर ब्लॉक्स एज द सेंटर अँड अवर लिडर्स ऑल्सो आर ट्राईंग टू एम्पावर द ब्लॉक्स सो दॅट ब्लॉक टेक्स द डिसिजन्स एनिथिंग रिलेटेड टू द इलेक्शन्स. वन ऑफ द स्पीकर हॅड रेज दिस इश्यू ऑफ मायकल लोबो दॅट्स ऑल. And our leaders have responded to them that it is the bloc that you have to take a call on the shortlisting of the candidates and all that.
So that remains the same thing. Blocs will take a decision on the decision of the candidate along with your leaders.
They will recommend. And they will be consulted. And that is what all the blocs were told. Both the blocs in Kalangud and Benjing were told same thing.
Is Michael on the way to join Congress?
I don't know. He's the I know only that he's the minister in the BJP cabinet. And he is the member of BJP and he was elected on BJP. Only that much I know about Michael Lobo. I don't know anything more than that. Only I am hearing it and reading it on your newspapers.
Anything like
approach you, sir? Can I approach Michael Lobo?
No, I have not met him nor I've got any application pending before us. Whatever application pending before us, we just forward it to the High Command.
Will you welcome him?
Right now, how is the minister in the cabinet? How we can welcome somebody who is already in the cabinet.
But Girish Babu, to minister thinga asa, but he is canvassing. It looks like as if he is canvassing for your Congress leader in Mapsa, like Sudhir Kandolkar. He has openly said that we will see that we get him elected.
So as I told you, many of BJP's karyakartas want to defeat BJP, and many of them want to support our candidates. It's welcoming. Anyone who is coming and supporting our candidate, and support may come from any other, we are the political party. Many karyakartas are in touch with me, BJP, who are fed up with BJP, who has contributed to build this BJP. They are today ignored because entire BJP leadership is focusing on corruption, making money, and they are ignoring the karyakartas. The karyakartas want to teach lesson to BJP, and that's why they want to support